it was listening to all of these people that have gone through these journeys and realizing that not everyone's had an easy life, and an awful lot of these people that have done amazing things have actually gone through the shit too. And that it's okay to have gone through it, but it's not okay to be stuck in it.